Hello and welcome to CoachesFitnessCentre.com. Today we're going to take a look at how to do a shoulder press the right way. Any form of exercise where you're pressing a weight directly above the head is also going to have a secondary benefit on the core muscles as they stabilise the body in this position. When performing a shoulder press, I like to go through a full range of motion, pressing from the upper chest to full lockout of the elbows. My grip is usually just wider than shoulder width, and I will raise the weight explosively before controlling it back down to chest level again. There's many different variations when performing a shoulder press, from a standing barbell press, which is shown in the video, to using dumbbells or even machines. Personally, I prefer the standing barbell press as the main exercise for adding size to the shoulders. Perform your desired number of reps, then safely re-rack the weight and finish up.